Whoops. My bad. Dude, I heard my buddy, but I can hardly see him on the mini-map. Still have a grenade? Yes, I do. Shit, I failed there. Oh my god! See how late the knife was? It probably also doesn't hit guys from as wide of an angle as you can with the Modern Warfare 2. I don't know where the hell we are. Oh, I guess we successfully blew that place up. Because I was over there just now. I guess I heard. God damn it. I guess I blew up the snipers up there. Tell if there's actually guys on the turrets or if there's an auto turret. Oh, I thought he just crashed right there. Well, I guess there's guys on the turret. Let's see if I can change my sniper. Oh, up and down. See how the next one's right there? Which one have I been using? I think I've been using the M24. See the difference. Less damage, less accurate. higher rate of fire. So it's probably not a bolt action. Oh, there's 10 per clip. Oh, the scope. Oh, that's an ally. My bad. I shot him like twice in the face. My bad. Oh, that's a buddy too. Which of these guys ain't buddies? Damn it. You don't want to stand next to the tank while you're sniping. Messes up your aim. Where's those guys I saw up there somewhere? Not sure if I still get one shot kills on headshots. Maybe I do, but I'm not aiming it right. Is that a bad guy? Oh, that was a tree. I was backing up and I was like, whoa, shit, there's a bad guy coming down the pipes at me. I wonder if I can change the interface to show allies on the mini-map a little brighter. Where'd that guy go? Now I'm stuck in the middle of the pipes, it seems. Killstreak of 6. Killstreak of 8. 5 headshots. 7 sniper kills. Caboose rules. Is that like shooting people in the ass? Be part of the best squad. Alright. Look at that. I got hella points.